Hey everybody, Mark Johnson here, founder and creative director of Able Abe Studios, back again with a little bit something different than I usually post here on my YouTube channel. And so I just want to give you a little bit of background so you can understand where this post came from and how it originated. It originated in the sense as I was applying for a job, and it was for a copywriter. It was for an apparel company, and they wanted you to kind of write a little bit about their graphic tees. And in this instant, I chose samurais. I'm really fascinated by that culture and, you know, the whole honor code of a samurai. And so it just really took me. And so rather than just kind of write your typical kind of copywriting piece, I kind of wrote a story about a fictitious samurai, which was kind of an outlaw. And it got me an interview. It got me in front of the people who need to, but I didn't end up getting the job. So, you know, rather than letting that piece just kind of sit, I figured I could do something with it that can actually continue to show my skills and my creative ability. And so what you're seeing is both the written piece in a story form and also my artistic drawings and sketches that I use to tell this story. It was an joy, you know, I really enjoyed doing this, and I think I'll continue posting videos like this on my YouTube channel as I, you know, work them out. But I think in the month of August, I really put myself to the test and really wrote as much as I could, get my skills better, get the stories better. So as those pieces start coming to fruition, I'll start posting them here on my YouTube channel. So without further ado, I hope you enjoy. And if you like this video, definitely give it a thumbs up. If you like what I'm doing with the channel, or the progression of what I'm doing with the channel, definitely subscribe. And if you want to comment on it, let me know, you know, how I maybe improve on these pieces like this, or things that you'd like to see, stories you'd like to be able to hear, or me tell. Definitely leave that in the comment box below. Let's start a conversation. Let me know what you guys really want to see, because I really like to be able to start creating a project like this, you know, as much as I possibly can. So without further ado, they were so close you could hear their marching feet and clanking armor. He was on the run. Once a samurai, but now his name was Troublemaker, Outlaw, Ronin, whose loyalty was only to himself. Intense sweat dripped from his brow. His heart raced and his mind searched for a way out of his predicament. An army of samurai from the nearby district had been in the search for him for what seemed like a lifetime. They were out to make an example of him and what stepping outside the lines would get you. Ordered by the Emperor, they were relentless in this endeavor. He moved in the shadows, pained by a sword wound from an encounter with several Imperial samurai from earlier in the day. Death or capture was always a step away. He never wanted to end like this, dying alone like some hunter's prey and have his carcass torn to shreds. He forced himself to rise to his feet, dressed in his former samurai attire, now blood-stained and tattered. If he was going to die, he was going to die on his feet, standing for what he believed, fighting for what was right, eternally a samurai.